Steve Austin was driving a black pickup truck.
Let me do it.
Listen.
Okay, listen, Canadian police, okay? You need to listen very carefully. It was a black pickup truck. It was a gift that Deborah was giving her husband, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Kurt Angle ambushed Austin from behind and drove away with him. I'm telling you, it was a kidnapping. We witnessed it with our very eyes.
Nice new ride, Austin. I hope it wasn't too bumpy for you. Now, that little stunt you pulled last week.
Kurt.
Throwing my gold medals over a bridge. You think I could ever forgive you for that? But you know what, Austin? I'll tell you what, it inspired me to do something special for you.
It's over, man. Take the chains off.
You know what? I spent two days here in Toronto trying to find the perfect location for you.
What are you talking about?
I'll show you what I'm talking about.
Kurt,
get your ass over there.
Kurt, go! Kurt!
Where are you going?
Come on, just think about it.
You think it's funny?
No, I don't
think it's funny. Over a bridge,
huh? I don't think it's funny. I just...
Look at that.
You son of... I'm sorry.
Huh? What?
I said I'm sorry.
What?
I said I'm sorry.
What?
I said I'm... You heard me.
I'll tell you what, Austin. I'm gonna do the same thing for you.
Kurt, yes!
Listen. I'm gonna do the same thing to you. That you did to my gold medals.
You crazy son of a bitch! Kurt! Okay, it's over, man, I'm sorry. And don't you do not want to do this. You don't want to do this. You don't want to do it. I promise, I'm sorry. Thank you. Thank you.
You're right, Austin.
Thank you.
You're absolutely right.
Thank you.
I don't want to do this.
Okay, take the chains off.
You're right.
It's over.
I don't know what I was thinking. This bridge isn't nearly high enough. Let's go, Austin. Let's go for a ride. Woo!
I'm so sorry, Deborah.
Why
are you all just standing here?
It'll be okay.
Somebody, go!
Come on!
Go! Somebody,
give me something! I should have went with my gut instincts. And they told me to come here in the first place. Oh, you're not so tough, are you? Let me show you what I'm talking about, Austin.
Whoa!
Oh, don't worry, I got you. You ain't going anywhere.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, Austin. You're not going over. Not yet. Look at that. 200 feet. Whew. Imagine what that's gonna feel like.
Kurt, if this is about the gold medals, I'll go back and get them. Take the chains off. I'll go back and I'll get your gold medals. I am sorry. You don't know how sorry I am. I didn't want to do it in the first place. I promise. You don't know how sorry I am, and I regret that I... Okay, I'll get your gold medals back.
You know what, Austin? I think it's too late for that.
No.
You know something? Huh? You know something? They say that your life flashes before you. The second before you tick, before you die. You know what, Austin?
You're not gonna throw me.
Oh, I'm gonna throw you over. But I'll tell you what. I'm gonna give you a couple minutes to think about it. I'll tell you what. I want you to think about begging. I want you to think about begging, Austin. I want you to beg. You know what? I want you to think about crying. Oh, yeah. I want you to think about crying, Austin. And if you don't, I'm gonna throw you over fast. My gold medals went over last week. Oh, it's true. And you know what, Austin? This time, the truth's gonna hurt. You've had enough time to think about it. Now let's hear it. Beg for me. Come on, Austin, beg. Beg for me, Austin.
I'm sorry this all was a... I'm sorry it's all a big misunderstanding and I didn't mean to steal.
What? What? Come on, Austin, beg. Beg for me.
All right, I'm sorry it was a big misunderstanding. I didn't mean to take your gold medal. I know they mean more to you than anything in the world, and it was stupid of me to take your gold medals. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
You're pathetic. You are pathetic.
Well, let me try again. I'm so sorry that I took your gold medals, man.
Shut up. Since you're so pathetic at begging, I want you to cry. Cry for me, Austin. Cry. Come on. Cry, Austin.
I can't cry.
Cry, Austin.
I can't cry.
Cry.
I'll cry.
What?
Oh, sorry.
You're pathetic. You're a joke. Come on, Austin, cry. Come on, come on, cry, Austin. You're kidding me. What?
I didn't mean to piss you off.
What?
I shouldn't have done it. I'm sorry. I'm such a jackass. I'm sorry.
Listen, hey, listen. I tell you what, Austin. You are really pathetic. But there's one thing I want more than anything, even more than my Olympic gold medals. I want a return match for the WWF title.
You got it.
What?
You got it. If you want a return, you got it.
I want more than that. I want a date. And I want a place.
Just name it.
What?
I said name it. Will you want me to beg again, crying again? Name a date. You got it.
I want Pittsburgh, PA, my hometown, and Unforgiven.
Hey.
What?
Okay. You got it, all. WWF title.
Where?
Pittsburgh, PA.
When?
Unforgiven.
What?
Pittsburgh, PA, Unforgiven. I'm giving you what you want. Take these chains off and let me go. I give you what you want.
You know what, Austin?
I give you what you want. Let me go.
All right. Hey, I got what I wanted.
You did.
But you know what, Austin?
What?
You're still going in the water.
I want to get you.
Yeah, I'll see you at Unforgiven, Austin.
I'm going to you. Sorry for this. Dude, give me the key. Come back, Dirk. Give me the key.